चलते हैं हम, बढ़ते हैं मतदान करके लोकतंत्र बनाते हैं।
चल चलते हैं हम, बढ़ते हैं मतदान करके लोकतंत्र बनाते हैं।
जागो जागो ना, जिम्मेदारी निभाओ ना।
जागो जागो ना, जागो ना, समझदारी से निभाते हैं। निडर होकर करो मतदान, समझो देश की भक्ति है।
चल चलते हैं
हम, बढ़ते हैं मतदान करके लोकतंत्र बनाते हैं। बनो देश के भाग्य विधाता, अब जागो प्यारे मतदाता।
गर्व से होकर करो मतदान, बनो गौरवान्वित मतदाता।
गर्व से होकर करो मतदान, बनो गौरवान्वित मतदाता। चल चलते हैं
हम, बढ़ते हैं मतदान कर,
जागो जागो ना, जिम्मेदारी निभाओ ना। जागो जागो ना, जागो ना, जिम्मेदारी निभाओ ना। चल चलते हैं समझदारी से निभाते हैं।
Myself, the Relilkur registration officer for 27 Kortali AC. As you know, on 16th of March 2024, the Election Commission has already announced the General Assembly Lok Sabha election 2024. And Goa is going for poll in the third phase, that is on the 7th of May 2024. As per the instructions of the DEO and CEO office, we are trying to target the 85 plus and the PWD voters with 40% disability. They will, a team will be sent to the respective homes with the ballot so that they can vote in from their homes. It is their right and they should be rightfully voting as a citizen from their home. So also, like I would request all the young electors and the old electors, elderly electors I mean, that they should be coming to the polling on the polling day, that is the 7th of May 2024, and cast their vote. That is their electoral voting right. And as an electoral officer, I take this opportunity to humbly request all of you to be there on the 7th of May 2024 and cast your vote. And voting is the only tool where you can save the nation and for a brighter future. I vote and I vote for the future of my country. You too should do the same. Save the date, 7th of May 2024. Thank you.